Poland's president is the latest leader to test positive for the coronavirus. An announcement on Twitter says Andrzej Duda is in good condition. Meanwhile, new restrictions go into effect today, aiming to curb a surge in cases there. Public gatherings of more than 5 people are banned. Bars and restaurants must close. Many schools have partially closed or switched to online learning. The country reported more than 13,000 new cases on Friday. That's its highest daily spike yet.